Thank you very much for coming. You're about to hear one of the great nights of local music in Mobile, and in years to come, you'll be able to say, I was there. We're going to have a stage full of people here, some of the best musicians of this generation. And now, talking about it, you meet a lot of people as you go through. Sometimes with artists, you like their stuff, but then when you meet them, you find out there's such nice people. You just fall in love with them. And then, I'm not the only one that will say, I've fallen in love with this man in a very masculine sort of way. Would you please welcome the man of the hour, Mr. Eric Erdman.
My life a better place. so it might take a while to introduce them all. So I might as well start now. Over here on the guitars, Mr. Lee Yankee. He's going to be playing on this one. Chris Spees on the keys. John Milham on the drum. Brandon Wiggum on the bass. And Chris Clifton over here on the electric guitar. These girls right here are some of my best friends in the world. I've traveled all over the planet with the Hussy Hips. Lisa and Julie. I hope there's going to be a test at the end. There's lots more people coming, so just get out a piece of paper and get ready to write. Time of the week. I love you. This one right here is called Mistake of a Woman. You may know her.
Thank you. to my heart. Anything that you might wanna try. Well, cut me, stab me, skin me, stone me, baby. And I'll be waiting for you on the other side. Oh, it's a dagger. It's a dagger. Lay me to the bone. It's a dagger.
Starting to interfere. I had good reason for leaving.
Without men, so time for me to skip town again. But she makes me wanna stay. Thank you.
Lisa Jett singing behind them. Let me get some more of my friends on up here. I'm gonna bring back Chrissy Lee and Ryan and also Les Hall somewhere right there. This is somewhere here. I'm really excited about this song, and I'll tell you why. Because I haven't worked, my brain is just askew. I don't know why. Maybe my mom dropped me on my head when I was little. I don't really know. But for whatever reason, I think it makes it a little oddly. You know? So in any collection of songs that I have, if I write enough of them, one of them is just going to be weird. It's going to be out there bad and strange. And this is that song for this album, to me anyway. So I was fully expecting this to be some deep cut in the album that nobody really wanted to listen to me, but I was definitely putting it on the album because it was a happy point in the album for me. So, but now that I've played it for a few of my friends, it's like one of the favorite band on the album, which makes me happy because I thought it was just for me, but it seems that people are digging it. So, I don't know, that makes me happy. I was surprised that people dug the weirdness anyway. The song's called Fire 2.0. I played it today on 92 Zoo. Once again, y'all make some noise for 92 Zoo, by the way. Not just because they helped me out, and, you know, that's very nice of them, but they're really the bloodline for all the music in this area, and it's a very rare thing. I've been all over the planet, and there ain't many, if any, 92 Zoos out there, so we're very fortunate to have that right here in our own town. But thank you to them. Anyway, this song's called Fire 2.0. Hold on. Thank you. Chris Clifton on his guitar. But once again, I really don't even know how to say thank you enough. Not only have you made this night special, but you know, there wouldn't be a CD, at least there wouldn't be a CD anywhere in the ballpark as well done as the one we were able to make together. So thank you from the bottom of my heart for that and for coming tonight. It really means the world to me. Thank you. We're gonna get my other brothers up here hooked up from the Deluxe Trio, Stan Foster. Like I've been saying, as you saw before the set, you know, those three songwriters, all of these people that you've seen over here and scattered within the band are all brilliant songwriters, and we're very lucky to have such a wealth of songwriters here. Once again, that's peculiar in the world too, that we have so many in this area, so we're very fortunate. And a lot of them have CDs coming out like right now, like brand new material. I know Ryan's working on one, and Deluxe Trio has an amazing album they just came out with. If you don't have it, get it. Everybody's got CDs. Chris B's got CDs. Lee X got CDs. Ryan's got CDs. There's CDs everywhere. We just got it. The Hussy X have CDs. We consider them mobilians. They're a little far away, but we've adopted them, so they just count. They sound a little funny when they talk, but they love crawfish, they love gumbo. That's all it really takes. And then you're in. Yeah, they say y'all. How do you say y'all, please? Is it, let's see if let y'all test her on her authentic southern y'all.
Y'all.
I think she did nice. That's how we are. All right, here we go. This one's called Not Slowing Down, name of the album. Thank you again.
Yeah.
this lady behind me, this album wouldn't happen either. This is Lynn Olson with the Southern Rambler. Give it up.
Let's hurry up and do this. I want to listen to Alex. These people are going to win the autographed poster. Is that what it is? Alex Daniels. Place in the back, there's three of them. Okay. Tony DeWitt. Tony with an I. Tony DeWitt. To the back. Okay, to the back there and to the Chris Corton. Chris Corton. Hey. Okay, Eric's coming back up first. Everybody smile. You can buy the album on iTunes, by the way. If you don't have a chance to get it, you can get it tonight back there. Eric Erdman, what do you say?
What y'all know about this?
Yeah, I know I left my share of dents. but there's still gas in the tank. And we've been down this road before, but I didn't mind the drive. If two wrongs don't make a right, how about three or four or five? No, back then we had a fight. When it comes to me and you, if two wrongs don't make a right, come home with me tonight and we'll find out how many do.
Feel free to dance about. Get loud, clap your hands.